Workers of the Niger Postal Service, NIPOS, on Thursday, two will not go grave for the Federal Ministry of Finance headquarters inside Abuja. They carry plank and paper when they say the right things full for waiting they vex them. And also, they will not go grave workers say waiting the federal government do want to transfer responsibility of collecting stamp duties to the Federal Inland Revenue Services. It not make sense at all. They block the entrance of the Finance Ministry, while the Minister of Finance, Budget and National Planning, Zainab Ahmed, he did inside, they give the details of the 2020 budget.
I want a documented case that I can use to escalate the case that you're making. And making a case like this is not the best form, because we can only hear the few words that we can say now. But if you have a case that is documented, then we can take it through the process, including having the committee that did the review do a further review. They reviewed 7 different tax laws, and all of them were encapsulated, the changes recommended were encapsulated in this finance bill. And the NIPOST versus FIRS collection is one aspect. For me, my major interest is to enhance revenue, because we need to do that to move our federation forward. Our revenues have been underperforming, specifically these stamp duties, because of litigation between two government agencies has had those resources stuck in banks. One would have had access of those resources to use them for the improvement of the country. So it is not in my personal interest or in the interest of the Federal Minister of Finance to create any conflict between two agencies of government.
She has also requested for a position paper on this. We have assured her that before the close of work tomorrow, the position paper will get to her. We want to leave it at that, and let's see the sincerity in this. There are some words we have marked. She said she's interested in government collecting money, not the person collecting the money. And we have also said, yes, we are satisfied with that, provided that the person who was collecting this money manually and who have transformed to the digital process is allowed to collect it. Once that is done, we will believe that they truly require our trust.